This mHelp clip has 6 steps. 1. Click Tools. A menu will appear. 2. Click Options. A dialog box will appear. 3. Under Calendar, click Calendar Options. A dialog box will appear. 4. Under Calendar Work Week, set the options as required. 5. Click OK. 6. Click OK again to return to Outlook. This concludes the mHelp clip.